Nikola Pekovic. That's the only player I've ever seen outmuscle Steven Adams.
Do you guys needle Steven Adams when that happens? Or are you like, Peck's bigger than you?
No. He admitted it. He said that he admitted that Pekovic is stronger than him. Shaq is probably stronger overall, but like,
Shaq was stronger.
Is Shaq the strongest player of all time?
Has to be.